extra tapping on my toes. Hello. Can you all hear? Cool. That's a good start.
Oh,
Thank you. Well, this is cool, isn't it? This is a pretty different way to play a show. But I'm on board. I can hear every little movement and scratching of my beard hair. Hopefully that doesn't freak you out. I'm going to bring some people I prepared earlier out of the oven. Yeah, and we're going to carry on playing some more songs. I heard someone sigh then, stretching into their seat. Excuse me. There you go, it's a bit like that. All right, this is a song that we're going to play. A song called Easy Love. All right, one, two. Wait. good out there? Cool. Sounds good up here, I reckon. Except now we're going to have the cacophonic sounds of several stringed instruments tuning at the same time. Cool. Well, thanks for coming along, everyone, and thanks, Simon and the team here at the Chapel Lane Studios for inviting us into play. This is a really special experience, and if I heard correctly before, it's only the second ever time that it's been done. So that's a real treat. That's a real occasion. So this is a relatively new song, and it's a song called "Give Me What You Got." Goes like this. This is a song that came out on an album I released last year. And Yeah, I think when I wrote this one, I was kind of I was trying to write a song from way back at the basics. So I was taking I was trying to take my songwriting back to level one at this point for various reasons, and I thought that kind of one of the most basic types of a song is a love song. Probably since time began, people have been making love songs in some form or another. And so that's what I did. And I tried to explore that feeling of trying to do the right thing and feel like you're doing the right thing, but those pieces of the puzzle aren't quite fitting together in the way that you had hoped that they would, despite everyone's best intentions. So that's kind of where I was getting at with this tune. And it's a song called Emiko. Things. Drums up, bass up. guitar down, me down. That's pretty fun. Did everyone enjoy seeing ukulele Death Squad guys being there? Yeah, we played a show late last year, I reckon, down in McLaren Vale, and yeah, that's a spicy set that they put on. Yeah, it's awesome. So it's a real treat to be able to share this show with them as well, and as well as you guys. Yeah, what a great evening to be alive. So we'll play a song now that just came out. One of mine. Yeah, this came out about a month ago. And it's a song. It's a song called "Can You Hear the Birds Calling?"
Can you hear those birds call?
Thanks. Yeah, I'm really lucky to be here, not only playing these songs of mine, but playing with some of the best, really the best musicians and players and songwriters and people that you'll find in the whole city here, if not the world. So, yeah, that's these guys. Yeah. If that wasn't really obvious. I'm extremely grateful for that. Yeah, it's really cool. None of those chords were in the song that we're about to play, so I don't know what the fuck I'm doing.
Singing from now. Sunday, sometime in May, clouds bringing rain and the cops came again. We were staying up late despite the neighbors' complaints, playing records where you live. The fire out back, I got a bit high, so I passed out inside till the sun. I don't know what this is for. You gotta let me in on the secrets whenever I lay down to sleep. I don't remember my dreams. Why am I so fucking bored? You gotta give me something to work with. Why can't I stay up on my feet?
In setting up the show, you know, it's a really big job to set this all up with the headphones and all the gear and all that stuff. It's a heck of a job, so thanks everyone behind the scenes for doing that and letting us come and play. Like, it's really cool. So yeah, if I understand correctly, at some point this set in some shape or form, hopefully with a few cheeky edits, might be on YouTube or somewhere. So I guess you can keep an eye out for that at some point in the future. And if you like the songs, you can check them all out. If you don't know my stuff already, you can check it out in all the normal sort of places. So I'd love for you to do that. And if you don't know me yet, my name's Tom West. Cool. So thanks for coming along, and this will be the last song that we'll play. So this is a song called Antarctica. it's a song about finding a place or a thing or something for yourself and kind of keeping that as a special sacred thing for yourself and keeping hold of that forever. And you know, I think everyone has things like that, and yeah, it's just a thing that it's a great experience to be able to share this kind of feeling with everyone.
Thank you.
Okay. okay, I'll play a song now.
You skipped one at the start.
Yeah, I did, yeah. Yeah, you know, I don't know, I was stressed out. There's microphones and shit here, everyone's wearing headphones, it's weird. But cool. But cool. Okay, thanks for making me do one more song, everyone. I also have to retune this again, because I had a plan and it kind of went out the window right from the word go, so in a typical fashion. So yeah, cool. I'll play a song with just me and Nashi on the keyboard, so. Thanks again, everyone. I can't say thank you enough for coming and hanging out. And so this is a tune called If This Is Longing.
Haven't had
of the case just as everything else.
Yeah. Yeah. That's true.
Yeah. Yeah.